before that, Detroit Rock and Roll from the band Bittersweet Alley, off their debut Detroit album entitled Forever, and a song called I Can't Find the Words.